Are you experiencing latency issues on Firestick? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Check network connection. If you are experiencing latency issues with your Firestick, use a speed test app on your Firestick or another device to check your internet speed. You can check your internet speed using websites like speedtest.net from your mobile or PC. You can also run a speed test from Firestick. Open settings from Fire TV Stick Home. Now select network. Next, select your preferred Wi-Fi network and press the play or pause button on your remote. Now, run a speed test and ensure high-speed internet connectivity. Ensure that your download speed meets the requirements for streaming at least 25 Mbps for 4K content. If possible, connect your Firestick using an Ethernet adapter instead of relying on Wi-Fi. This can reduce latency significantly. Method 2. Restart the router. The next thing you can do is restart your router or modem. Turn off the router, wait for 30 seconds and then turn it back on. This can help resolve any temporary issues with the router. Method 3. Restart the device. Next, you can power cycle your Firestick. Unplug your Firestick from the power source. Wait for about 30 seconds and then plug it back in. This can fix minor bugs and glitches that can be responsible to fix the issue. Method 4. Turn on game mode. We have a dedicated video made on this particular topic. You can check that. Method 5. Optimize Wi-Fi settings. If you are using a dual-band router, switch your Firestick to the 5 GHz band instead of 2.4 GHz. The 5 GHz band typically offers faster speeds and less interference. Ensure your Firestick is not obstructed by other devices. Move your router closer to the Firestick or use a longer HDMI extender to position it away from the TV. Method 6. Check app settings. If you are using specific apps for streaming or gaming, then check their settings for any latency reducing options. If you find the option reduce latency and check if this helps. Method 7. Clear cache and data. Navigate to settings. Select applications. Select manage installed applications. Select an app. Then select clear cache and then clear data. Confirm the action. Repeat for other apps. Method 8. Update Firestick. Go to settings on your Fire TV device. Select My Fire TV, then select About. Select Check for updates. Method 9. Remove unwanted apps. Too many unnecessary apps occupy the storage space, leaving the device without enough bandwidth to operate optimally, leading to lag. Try deleting some apps you don't need. Go to Settings, then Applications, then Manage Installed Applications. Next, select the app. Here we are showing this app as an example. Select Uninstall and finish the process as shown. Method 10. Disable Collect App Usage Data. Data collection consumes some of the system resources, so turn off the Collect App Usage Data feature and check if this can help fix the latency issue. Here is how to do so. Open Firestick Settings, select Preferences. Next, select Privacy Settings. If the Collect App Usage Data setting is on, select it to turn it off. Select Turn Off. Method 11. Control overheating. Make sure your Firestick is not overheated. Overheating can cause it to latency issues. Make sure you are not keeping it in a stuffy room or inside some cabinet. Always keep your device and the Firestick in an airy and well-ventilated room. Check the temperature of the Firestick and if you find it is overheated, unplug the Firestick and allow it to cool down. Once the Firestick cools down, reconnect it and check. Method 12. Factory reset the Firestick. If latency issues persist, consider resetting your Firestick to factory settings. To reset, open Settings with the Firestick remote. Then click on My Fire TV. Select the Reset to Factory Defaults option. Confirm your action by selecting the Reset option. Let the resetting process complete. Do not press any button while the process is going on. Once done, set up the Fire TV stick anew and the problem should be fixed. Note that this will erase all your installed apps and settings, so you should back up before proceeding. And there you have it, the ways to fix latency issues on Firestick. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix the issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.